an amendment.
437, and this could be a nice boost to the local economy. Hartford HealthCare is eyeing a brand new surgical center in eastern Connecticut. The network is looking to add a $5.5 million facility in Plainfield in place of its two-year-old outpatient center. The Hartford Business Journal reporting the proposed center would open its doors in October of 2020. We shall see.